This is my first day in Tulum, and they're about to hold a sweat lodge outside my tent, and there's only candlelight. I've been deep. Morning number one. This is Alibaba here. I made it. You know that incredible feeling when you cannot possibly do everything that you want to do, and you're in the most beautiful place, and you just know that you should have booked a month here instead of 12 days because there's so much you want to do. That's pretty much where I'm at right now. Now, I've been noticing these people with diehard looks in their eyes attached to kites. Apparently, you take this kite out onto the ocean and using the kite as a sail, you propel yourself forward on the board. It's like you could just float away on this kite. If you're not careful, you probably will fly away. All right, so we are going out. I'm looking sexy. Woo! That's what it's like to get into this beautiful water. New friend, Tay-Tay. And we're doing a special foot treatment with the fish. What is it called?
Fish massage.
It's called fish massage. And I'm doing one for between the toes. And here we go, it's getting lowered into the water. Yes. Oh my god. Mayhem. It's another spectacular day here in Tulum, and I think I'll be spending it mostly at the beach, but who knows, there's always random adventures that may occur, like yesterday meeting someone called Allison from 5 blocks from me in New York.
Just a side note, but check this out. This is our local peacock. So beautiful. He doesn't like to be followed, but I'm gonna get closer if I can. Truly, we're kind of in the jungle.
A quick note on gratitude. What are you grateful for today? Let's see. I'm grateful today for the sun, my breath, the ocean, the beautiful friends I've made here, the beautiful connection I had with this amazing dog this morning, who was just like this happy spirit. I called him Sunny. I'm grateful for the ability to find myself in nature.
Cutest. Bonito. You're the beautiful. You're my friend.
All you've got is this moment. 21st century is yesterday. You can care all you want. Everybody does, yeah, that's okay, yeah. I need you tonight, 'cause I'm not sleeping. I'm not sleeping. I'm lonely. Can't take it all.
outro, guys.
It's me and the fishes under the sea. Oh my goodness, beautiful. Each experience and opportunity at every moment fractalizes infinitely outwards. Sail on the leading edge of opportunity. Feel the awe-inspiring, infinitely vast sea of imagination, possibility, and intelligence. You are a vessel. Allow your superior intelligence to fill you. You are a projector. Be the light that shows the path. Gracias por todo, beautiful Tulum. I will never forget these experiences. You wanna buy it?